They carry table separate, and I don't have any chairs.
I just called you. I pressed the order and it was canceled for some reason. This is all I carry. But do you know, it's like a black one. You know what I'm talking about. There's the folding table. And we have chairs that are separate. So y'all don't have the set.
We have why are you letting me alone? Yeah, we don't have a set in the store.
It allowed me to order it. Like, I actually ordered it and then it canceled. And then I called back up here.
Where's one?
I know you trying to figure out what's going on, but
oh my God,
it actually, and it was those, like, that you're showing me. Because I ordered it.
I have 4G, not 5G. You're fine. Even 5G don't work that well. Sorry. I was in San Diego and I had 5G and it was the slowest thing I've ever
really?
Seen. Yep. I went out to San Diego on vacation. It was slow and I'm like, oh my God, I'm supposed to have 5G. It's supposed to be the fastest there is.
That's horrible. And me and you were talking about that at the house too. Let's see. Okay, my orders.
Yeah, it was so slow and I'm like, what's this 5G? What's going on?
That's crazy. And I know you probably have no recollection of what I'm talking about. But this is what they showed me, because I called to the other store that was on White Station in Memphis.
Now, they may have it.
They didn't have it. I called them. But I called here, and I placed this order right here, and then it canceled. It said completed, but then it canceled it.
Look. Okay, so it's just for a chair. Chair. Yeah, that was just for the chair. Yeah, the chair cost that much. Yeah, it's the way they have the picture. It looks like a table and four chairs.
I hate that Photoshop type
stuff. Yeah, that's the way they have the picture.
So what is the cheapest? Some have like a gangland in my house. So I just need some.
I mean, the cheapest chairs are those. I'm honestly tell you, the cheapest place probably to get them right now would be Home Depot. They have metal, wood, like tan colors.
It's a Home Depot down the street, right?
Mm-hmm. Right across the interstate. Yeah, I used to work over there, so that's how I know.
Okay, well, here we go. I'm so looking forward to it.
It's okay.
I would have been mad if I came here for $59 for two chairs. I would have been like. Because I ordered two of them, I was like, oh shit, let me get two of them. But
yep, everybody does that. I don't, it's the picture. We've said something to corporate, but we don't get to make the decision.
They need to address that because it's not okay.
No,
it's wasting gas coming out here.
And that's not, you're not the first one. I keep telling them, like, well, you guys, it looks like you're getting a whole set for that price.
Yeah, they need to address that. But they know what they're doing.
Because I almost bought. If you go to Home Depot, it's going to be in the flooring department.
Okay, thank you. So, what's your name?
My name is Kim.
Kim.
I can't. Every time I wear the badge, I move my arm and I hit it. So.
What happened to your arm, if you don't mind me asking?
Here, I pinched a nerve, so these two fingers are numb. I can't feel them.
Wow.
So they're trying to get me to keep from using
it. So you can't feel this?
Nope. I honestly don't feel it.
So you can feel this one?
Yes.
What you? Wow.
These two I can't feel. Like, this is numb. Like,
so when is it supposed to heal?
I'm supposed to stop using it, but that's the problem. I don't stop using it.
But, you know, everything happens for a reason.
Yep.
And you're not supposed to be touching something right now. Mm-hmm. So you could be okay, though.
Yeah. And then they took blood and they killed me.
I see a blue vein. I had that when I had pneumonia. I had blue veins all in here. Just,
I was like,
it looked just like that.
And like, she stuck me and she goes, oh, I didn't get it. So she pulls out and sticks me again.
Yeah, that's it.
I know, like, look at what. And I was like, oh my God. Everyone's like, what did they do to you? And I'm like,
see, that's why. See, they did it on purpose because I'm looking right now and I'm trying to come out of here.
He's like, no,
nobody. We gotta go.
Thank you very much for helping us out.
Thank you for
helping
us out.
It's cool.
Okay.
Yeah, I wish they changed the picture too. I said it.
They changed the picture. I'm gonna call 1-800 when I get home.
Absolutely.
Well, that's confusing to people.
Oh.
See, this is what I need though.
Ah.
T-like cameras. So don't need T-like cameras.
Leave it alone. No. We ain't coming for no T-like cameras. No. See.
I didn't do it.
I didn't see. I come here for some tables and some chairs. And...
Oh,
You got a membership.
I told y'all I bought that this morning. Mean to buy it.
Yeah, she's a new member. They ain't got no AA batteries.
Oh.
It gets bigger.
Which one we have? Double
I know, right?
What's that?
Double A batteries.
Yeah. See, you're doing it, so we both doing it.
You grab some candles.
Just give me a second.
I need some batteries.
Let me get my email address real quick.
Go. What's your email address? So we talked to you all already,
no,
right?
I talked to her.
And y'all didn't have our order ready, right?
No. It's not. But you know, it actually worked out because I only got two chairs for $59, which I thought was a set. So it worked out.
I'm just
and
YouTube,
when you
y'all.
I had somebody to go look for it and never came back.
They never came. They still gone. Is they still gone?
I was like, you probably got a day going on, but you know, I'm not.
So
like
they
that.
Still just, gone. Like, dude just done disappeared. Whoever he's. They ain't never came
Can
back.
Can I tell you something? As far as your edge control?
Mm-hmm.
You use jam on top of your edge control.
Which one? Like the
shiny jam. And it won't have that
white stuff.
She actually do hair, she do braids. So if you want to go and get you some fat braids, she can come to her. She's a licensed, certified Memphis, braider.
Like
you know what I'm saying? She'll make the trip. You know what I'm saying? For her head done.
Orange
ma'am.
Oh, okay.
You heard of Orange ma'am?
Yeah,
I'm
she. Oh, yeah, see, you talking about yeah, like she from Mississippi.
You can look
or something.
Me up on Facebook too.
Okay. What's her name?
She got one of them names, huh?
No, she just typed it in.
She got one of them names.
It's like 25.
Michael and Priscilla.
You got your batteries, baby.
I put them up there already. Yeah. I'm just trying to make a fire YouTube video.
You better not be.
Baby, how long she wanna be on camera?
I've been shooting that junk the whole time since we've been up in here. But it did what it did.
I'm trying to get one of my business cards.
You didn't even bring any of them,
I did. I always stuck in
because
I exchanged purses.
Wait a minute. Well, here's what I feel bad about this one.
What do you feel bad about?
But look me up on Facebook, the same name. I'm for real.
Okay,
I'm serious. Look at my eyes.
What does that mean?
She saw it. What you saw it, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Told you.
You got to look me in my eyes like you looked her in
That's
your
it.
Eyes.
Come on.
I won't see the look. I won't see the look that you took.
I gave her a look. You better call me.
Oh, damn. Oh, well, you gave me that look from the beginning, too, so, yeah. Have a nice day. Say what now? What we going on? Look at this. Tornado weather. And she got me out here looking for some tables and some chairs. We will review this when we get back to the house. But I'm just saying, though. She got me out here. It's clouds and it's kind of y'all dark and shit. I don't know if I'm gonna be sucked up by M5 or not. I don't know. She just got me out here. She said, we got this plane tomorrow. We're gonna get some tables and some chairs. Shit. I don't know. Said, I don't know.
You're gonna need that tomorrow because you know you got some termites, Brandon, Vern, my brother, a couple of them.